Hello. It's just sunset. The reds and yellows and oranges have just gone from the sky here. And I just came out to do a little meditation here. And I was gonna meditate with this quince here, which is in this grove. So I'm kind of looking for a spot as usual to balance the camera. I'm going to balance it right here where the trail cam usually is, actually. So let's see if that's, yeah, that looks all right. I'm actually under the pear tree. And I'm just going to do some gun swung, some tree holding, which of course trees usually do around a more sizable tree. I don't know where I'm in the camera or not. Can't tell. Yeah, anyway, usually it's around a more sizable tree, which I was going to demonstrate, but you get the idea. So, I'm just going to do this facing astral. Kind of among the pear tree, which may poke my eyes out. And then if anybody's watching live, you can call emergency number. So I'm kind of seeing if I can tune into an embrace of the intent of the tree to move skyward, or embrace the future tree that'll be in this space. Guessing that we'll make it that far. Adjust to a dash drill a little. So I may in fact be doing this more with the idea of a tree than the tree. Because the tree is, you know, down below my knees. Well, that's okay. It's quite cold too. That cultivar is an orange delight quince, I think. And, anyway, I'm at like 2% battery or something when I began, so I had to do that one fairly briefly. But you're welcome to, when you're here at the school early, to stop by the quince. I'll let you see if you can see the moon that I'm able to see here. There she is. Yeah, we got a little moon. So thank you all very much. Sorry for the brevity.